Middlebury's former fire chief has been convicted of taking $70,000 from the town. A jury found Paul Perotti guilty of embezzling money. Prosecutors say he used town money to buy supplies for his private business. Perotti was the chief of the fire department there from 1997 until 2014. He faces up to 10 years in prison at his sentencing in October.